Life of Agony was like kind of when I first got into that hardcore. And but there was something unique about them back then, which was, you know, there was this like heavy fucking sound and a groove, but then there was this like emotional connection that a lot of bands didn't really have. They like tapped straight into, you know, your feelings and your soul and sadness. When I was making my first films, the things I was very inspired by the same kind of thing that they were. They've managed to keep their like spirit and their family together, like through all the madness and changes. It's just fucking great coming tonight and bringing like friends, and some of them I've never seen them before, some of them are all big fans from a long time. There's a truth in their spirit.